Hi, it's your girl Smack, because there's about to be some smacking going on. Today, I have some Chinese food. I got some pepper, steak and onions with rice, and an egg roll. They just delivered it. So that's how we're doing today. And I got a sweet tea and an egg roll on the side. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Please subscribe to my videos. If you wanna be notified every time I post a video, hit the bell option as well. And we're gonna go ahead and get started with this food. Yummy. Lord, thank you for the food I'm about to receive. I'm blessed in the name of Jesus, amen. All right, so let's check it out. I don't even remember the name of the place that brought it. I love the onions. I stole a couple pieces of chicken from my daughter. Mm-hmm. I just wanted to taste it. Hey, that's a good decision. Not dry, has a good flavor. That's my miss. Steak a little chewy. And they delivered. I didn't have to leave. All right. That is good. Seems like I like the rice and the vegetables more than I like the steak. The steak is a little tougher than what I would want it, but it's still good. But the vegetables on it, yeah. Really good. can never go wrong with bell peppers and onion. I don't even too much want the steak now. Not bad. Yeah, I don't think I want the meat. I think I'm just gonna do it veggies and rice. That's good. Try some of this sesame chicken. I will do my napkins. Rice and onions is good. Thank you. I should have just got the veggie plate with rice. Cause I'm not in there. I'm satisfied with that. The rice and the veggies was good. Wasn't too crazy about the meat, but hey, that was enough. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Let me know some of your favorite Chinese dishes, what you prefer to eat at a Chinese restaurant. So I'm out of here. Remember, there comes greater comes later. Thanks for watching.